Hi friends, welcome back to Gamers Fun Lane. Today we're going to continue playing The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. So, last time we did some shrines. We went over here to Lookout Landing, saw Blood Moon, and saw Zelda. And then we saw Zelda turn into dust, into red dust. We came here to Hyrule Castle to investigate. We came here, found Zelda. She summoned a bunch of monsters on us, and now we have to go over here, which is on B3. How exactly can we get to B3, though? I don't know. There's like a little gateway, it seems. This whole map thing is confusing. Think over here there seems to be a little bit of something. Let's climb up this. And I think we can use a sand right there. And where does this lead us? Up here. Okay, Hyrule Castle, floor one. Like, actually, I think that's just this, like, wall thing. I don't know how to get up there. I think it's actually over here. So let's delete this marker and add a marker there. Since there's a shrine here, I think that means there's a light route like right down here. We're on B1, so we have to go down a level. Right here, I think. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. This should take us to B3. Hopefully. Is this B3? Yeah, it is. Okay. Also seems to have been a way up here. Well, this seems to be the library. Okay. Oh, I see her. Pretty sure that's the fake. I think we could use this as like a bridge of some sorts. Yeah. Oh no. Okay. You can actually get a really powerful shield here. Oh, she just turned into a Hydox. Okay. Electrocute him. Yeah. Okay. Bunch of choo-choo jelly. Ouch! Something happened. Knight's Claymore. I also have Riju's electricity activated, so that can help. Like that. He's on the ground. Actually, I think before we defeat him, do that. Okay. Run, Link, run! Hello, my knight's bow is badly damaged. Where's Riju? I don't know where she is. Okay, good. That works. He only has 17 arrows left. Okay. Okay, oh no. Don't get squished by him. Okay. Explosion. Black Hedox Horde. I don't think we. Knight's Broadsword. And Knight's Bow. Okay. I think that's Okay. Roasted Bird Drumstick. Hedox Guts. And a Hedox Tooth. think this is actually our first Hedox we defeated, or Hydox. We could drop this sturdy thick stick. And for a bow, what can we drop? This I kind of want to keep because it does more damage the more hearts we get. So eventually, it'll do a lot of damage. We don't even have to. We just have to go this way. Okay. There's a secret. Ooh, a chest. King's study. He has a secret room, or he has a secret room out there. Oh, royal guard's boots. I don't think the king's alive anymore. I think he died, 100 years ago, at least according to the events of Breath of the Wild. Royal shield. Okay, that's good. Do we have a picture of a chest? I think so. And a royal broadsword, which we don't have a picture of. More pictures, the better, because you never know when we need one of these things. I think that's just... we don't need a torch, okay? Okay. You could just climb up here. Right up these steps. And this way, I think. To the right. Hi there. Oh, that's a Gibdo. Where is... Yes, Sidon. Or you know, though, that works, I guess. Who's next? More Gibdos. Sidon. Hi. Okay, good. Charge. Okay, that nearly defeated all of them. He's just this. The Fly Gibdo. Who's... that. Where do we... Oh, we have to go all the way up here. Wow. I think the entrance seems to be somewhere here. Or down here. Let's make a marker over there. Let's just ascend. Okay, where does this take us? Up here. Right next to the shrine, okay. We have to get to the very edge, it seems like. Okay. That's really far. I think we want to go this way. Oh, new enemies. Black Horriblin. I think I see a blue one over there. Ouch. That's pressing all the wrong buttons to get out of camera mode. Okay. Back here. I think we'll have to take the picture again. Take the picture. Exit camera mode. Save. Progress saved. We're just going to run. Run for our lives. Okay. I think they're not following me. Yep. Okay. So I see an ice-like. Yes. Okay. Taking the pictures kind of reminds me of Pokemon Snap. Okay. I haven't played new Pokemon Snap, but I played a good bit of the original. So, yeah. Do I want to go through the ice-like or these guys? I guess these guys. Don't get hit by that guy, though. He is definitely going to one-shot me. Okay. I have to go this way. Up here. Stuff. Traveler's sword and shield. Take a picture. And we already have a picture of that. Is there entrance around here? No? Yeah? No? Okay, I kinda thought the waterfall was an entrance. What would be the best way to enter this place? I do not know. Let's climb this. Where does this lead us? I think we have to enter this. Where are we? Are we still? We're still at B2. Okay. I see a Korok seed here. What? Okay. And here's a Korok seed. Yeah, haha, we found you. Okay. Let's... Actually, we just have to go this way. Okay. That's easy enough. It's a bit confusing with all the different layers. Okay, good. Take a picture of that. Lots of pictures today. I don't even think we need that. Lizalfo's Talon. Blue Lizalfo's Horde. Okay. Let's run up these steps. Ascend. Okay. And yeah, this is now a floor too high. Should be right here. Yeah, oh, Lizalfo's. Fire Lizalfo's. It should work then. Lies all we were egg. Okay. Defeat this guy. Fire breath, Lysol Horde. That's oh wow, too late. I think headshot him. Okay. Just keep on swinging, okay? He has a bit of HP. Okay, good. Take a picture of this. Night Halberd. I don't think we need that. Yeah, it's 6 damage. Is there a weapon in here? Oh, arrows. No weapon. Okay. I think in Breath of the Wild there was. We have to go back to B3. Seems to be... So, let's delete this pin. Let's add a pin up there. Ascend. Good. And... We have to go down a few floors, I think. Yeah, you have to go down here, I believe. Aha, I found the entrance. B3. We're just going to save here. Good. And I guess we're just going to spawn more enemies. Oh. Ah! Okay, yeah, this is why I saved. I only saw the ice keys. I didn't see that guy. I was just running back, and then that guy comes. Okay. Well, now we're aware that there's two ice keys and a silver moblin behind us. No flower shield. Let's eat. What should we eat? We have this, that. Okay, I'll have a sword. Now I do. Oh, he's angry. Flurry Rush! I'm doing very little damage. His sword does. Ouch! The sword does 8 damage. Like, that guy's tough. He is a silver moblin, though. Is my master sword ready? No. In a minute, it will be. I think the master sword does like 60 damage over here. So, yeah. Flurry Rush. Okay, what should we use? This one hand, no. This one hand. This one hand. Okay. I'm just gonna use this. Get this ice piece, or Tula can do that. I think Unova had like a shield or something. It's kind of funny to see him ragdoll when Unova hits him. Oh no. Okay. Let's eat food. Okay. Oh, oh. Well, now we... Ouch. Where is a Grimo? Out. Let's do this. This may be a bit easier. Bunch of headshots. Okay. Okay, you know about things. Silver Moblin Horde. That's a lie. Let's just climb up this. Okay, where to next? Somewhere up here? No, right there. Okay. Oh, it's blocked. Okay, that's not good. We can ascend. Where are we now? There seems to be an entrance over this thing. Okay. Ah! That thing scared me! This thing shoots out weird ice particles. And that shows its weak spot. This thing should lead us down. Oh, the Master Sword's been restored. Yeah, so it doesn't do 60 damage. Okay, where's Fuse? Let's hold and drop this that we just got. Now the Master Sword does 60 damage. At least it's plus 33. Oh, hi Zelda. Okay, not nice. I don't want a super zoom in, Mo. Hit that. Okay, that does a lot of damage. Hi. What's in this? Arrows, please. Royal shield, okay. That may even be better than arrows. Actually, no, I'd say arrows are better. I'm in a bit of a pickle. Okay. That's... Oh, no. Oh. Okay, that thing is down. Get all this. And... put this a few times. Oh? Cutscene?
Link, I am waiting.
Okay.
Waiting for you.
Yeah, she definitely sounds different. Pretty sure that's a fake. What's in this? I need all royal shields. That was a knight shield, not royal shield. Okay. Let's put that over this other Zodite shield. What's in this? Zodite shield? Oh, royal bow. Okay, that's nice. That's actually 38 damage. That's quite a bit. Let me guess. She's in the castle. Yeah. Okay. We can ascend. Hopefully there's not like a gloom hand protecting her, or gloom spawn as they're called. In Breath of the Wild, there was a bunch of guardians blocking the entrance to the castle. So, luckily guardians aren't in this game. I think the best way to go up here would actually be using the Zora shirt. Zora armor. Okay. Yeah, here's the entrance. Thank you. This may be a bit longer episode. Let's do that. And equip better pants. These give us high defense. Okay. And we could save. Good. Let's just run in. Guessing this is going to be some sort of boss. Sanctum. I remember falling down here in Breath of the Wild. I go and drink some water.
At last. I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link. There is something here I want to show you.
You are a show. Oh, it's fixed. Ooh.
What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious.
The music's ominous.
Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place will be the last thing.
Yeah, this is definitely a fake. Oh, it's Ganondorf.
The fabled swordsman who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants.
Oh.
Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack?
Because a flurry hand helped us.
That wretched arm.
Yeah, it was.
No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise.
He's still like a corpse.
Did my prophet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you.
I mean, we kind of found out that it was a fake. Oh, it's Phantom Ganon, not you again. We defeated you, the Great Deku Tree. Now we got to defeat you again. The Demon King's Phantom Saboteur, Phantom Ganon. Okay. Luckily now the Master Sword does a lot of damage. I don't know. Okay. There's one of them down. There's another. I'm glad I fused that thing to it. Okay. Good. There. That was only halfway though. Oh, there's more of them. Many more of them. Five more of them. Oh, that guy looks powerful. Glory Rush. Oh, they teleported. Oh, they got big bases now. Flurry Rush, good. This thing is new. Gloom Club 50! You know what? I'm going to drop something for that. We don't need this. Okay. Oh no. Good, that guy's down. Oh now they have spears. Okay, Flurry Rush. Good, now it's just that guy. Oh, thanks to win. There. Okay. Is there like phase two?
It seems there is more to you than the power Raru has gifted.
Yeah.
But not much more.
Oh. Oh no. Oh, not again. Oh. All sages have come to save us. Oh, hi, God.
Those who carry the secret stones.
You have one on your forehead. That's Ganondorf.
You do not recognize me. Perhaps there are limits to the knowledge the secret stones impart.
Yeah.
You stand before Ganondorf. The foolish action. Of your ancestors served only to delay.
You may have heard, you may know that guy's evil because Calamity Ganon.
Allow me to show you the world that was in the
somewhere in the game. I don't remember exactly where, but somewhere in this game, they actually state that that's kind of scary. They state the reason that the calamities have been happening is because of Ganondorf's corpse, like sealed beneath Hyrule, a castle, and each calamity weakens the seal. So that's a lot of enemies.
The power I have granted.
What exactly is happening? Oh, he has a horse. That's a cool looking horse.
Leave no survivors. You see, you cannot hope to escape your fate. Power will sweep across this land.
Unless we defeat you before your power comes back.
Await the inevitable end.
He's disintegrating. Well, that was odd.
Was that the Demon King we were warned about? It all really happened?
Did he not believe it?
The Demon King, the man who nearly destroyed the world, Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
This isn't good! If that really was him, we're in real trouble!
Hold on.
Yeah.
He must not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off?
Yeah.
We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next. Link, you should come too.
Okay. Heart container. Wasn't expecting that. And there's a bunch of weapons that just fall. Okay. That is our 11th heart, I think. So, yeah, we could drop some stuff for these gloom clubs and demon. You see, now it does 22. So, yeah. I guess we could drop But my Gerudo bows for that. Oh, we have a picture of this. I don't know if I had a picture of Ganon, Phantom Ganon or not. Also, take a picture of that. Also, what about that? Good. And, yeah, the Gerudo bow already has a picture. Okay. Well, that's it for today, friends. Thank you so much for watching. There's so many bows and weapons here. That's it for today, friends. Thank you so much for watching. We're trying to hit 200 subscribers before the year ends. So if you could subscribe, that help a ton. You can like and share the video so it becomes a bit more popular and a bit more suggested. And that's it for today, friends. Bye!